I have done several of these, you know, all sorts of tech events, student or, you know, enterprise, or whatever it is. And then I have all the problems. Sometimes things happen for the right reasons, and you should learn. I believe like I try and not to put you to sleep. I'll try and make it entertaining. If you have any questions in between, I'm happy to take your sizable number of audience, and I would also like you to come here or even if you're not comfortable, that's fine. It's visible, right? You were able to see it clearly because there are some things that are present, probably you might want to see it. So, good. I work at Elastic and I run the developer relations for India. So basically, I look after the conferences, meetup, speaking conferences. I do a lot of these. Most importantly, I engage the community. So most importantly, it's like how the developers and how do I make the developers succeed. I'm not a sales and marketing, and I have myself.
The voice is echoing, so I think you move a little bit away from the speaker.
Okay.
It's slightly.
Yeah, probably this is like just with the game.
So let's start. Elastic is a first company. It is not a database or data store or probably a particular company. We are a search engine company. Elastic is a search engine. Elastic is being used in the industry or how people take Elastic or what they do with it. Sometimes people get more and more idea before we start on something very technical thing. So it's 11 o'clock now. Because there's a lot that we could keep talking about, as I say, but I want to make sure that it is sizable and probably we could get it in whatever time. So when you talk about
it's
a lot of people do Elastic for different reasons. It could be like identity type of like Google. So they could be like writing platform like Uber. When you use Uber to handle like probably like take apart A and B, and then you want to get a cab for that particular ride that you're driving. So Elastic is about to help you to handle the new business activity. So get you a car. How many of you use Uber today? Whenever you try and click on the thing, they show you a certain price increase. They want to try that or something. So another thing is search. Okay, I didn't rent a bit fast, but we'll talk about that as well. So is one other thing that works with, like generally when you do all of this. Food tech or regular companies we do food delivery. A lot of the search activities are developed by Elastic. So you could look at something like there are several food tech companies that you might be using in India. Several of those search activities, whenever we go into that, and say So all of the things are powered by Elastic. Which different things So you might very well see that, right? KSP and LLM. So take the use case of Google.com, Google is a website and internet, but it is assumed or it is looked at like a web itself, right? Even though it's a site, but we mostly assume Google is equal to that. So it's so popular, but there are some things that you realize that they have to do it internally to give you this experience or to do all of this. So for example, any time, did you feel that whenever you search for Google and it's taking time, you search for something and it keeps on going? So do you think that what do you think at the point of time? When you search something in Google and it keeps going on? Internet is slow? You may well start thinking that your Google search is slow, but you might think that internet is slow. One of the constant things that is also needed to improve or implement is like speed. So the ability to deliver results in faster manner is a key criteria. Suppose if you are not able to deliver results in much faster manner, it leads to several other things. The page is not loading, or you are not giving results. Or anything, right?
So what we are doing here is like we created a video call so that they could join and I'm
presenting it
so that whoever is joining, like we'll be able to take advantage of it. So that I'm presenting it and they will be able to come in.
So index has my relation with the entire technology. That is why we go to all the places where you do search theoretically, it's called the index. Index is your collection of documents, and I think it is your working place for asking queries or asking search questions. So we will not talk about type because type is not necessary anymore, and it is nothing to worry about. Elastic search stores data in document format, like each and every document. It is a JSON document. Document is your JSON document. Whenever you put data in the Elastic Search, it's a JSON document. So if you say 1 million documents, that's like 1 million JSON documents are in this particular index. So we have a green data, green data, green data. So we call it JSON. So if we need an Elasticsearch as an API, it may be consumed JSON. So similarly, there are a few other things that I would explain when I see my definition. Probably this is a difficult place to explain about chart and regular.
Also, we have tools like if you are running a specific application, you can use JSON. We have plugins where you could be able to write issue or write in the same language to the data in the Elasticsearch. So, several of these things are on there.
And again,
if you are not into this particular phase, So all of this is available for you to do here.
So I don't know whether you realize it or not, so somebody needs to use this hard log converting query to a real thing that the machine understands. Right? Somebody needs to understand what you are asking and able to generate the right result. It's not the website the API people keep asking. It's something that they have done. How do I get to other hubs? So that I should be able to see a right link on the hub, which leads me that, okay, you can take these parts. So such sort of a thing will be developed that will analyze what people are asking for. Analyze the real semantic meaning of what the question is.
So, what this analyzer will contain several of these modules. For example, what basically it does is break down your entire data into multiple chunks and understands each of the steps.
So,
all of these projects that we've been talking about is all open source. There is nothing that we monetize in particular point. So how many of you, I can ask you a question, but how many of you have really went to Flipkart.com or what?
But if you have a specific stuff, like get me the data of Aravind.
So every the documentation and examples for each of these is already there. So you never need to worry that probably you might not be able to learn it. We can also do GCs.
So if you have,
if you are in GCs or you are trying to get your GCs, it's a good thing to try it. Last year we have done that. So we have documented some of these things.
So, several of these people, including documents, use Elastic Search for doing search things, analytic things, they are giving the kind of platform on our permission to access data from various public services or civil services.
So, with that, I will close my presentation, but I also have
So we have annotations, So there is something called significant terms aggregation. So that is the kind of thing that you are looking at. You are looking at what is the trending thing in my system or something, right?
Yeah,
but there is no one thing that you ask questions that you will tell you.
Otherwise,
I'm good. I can meet you all. Thank you. Bye-bye.